The dietary fiber in persimmons, the secret to promoting health. Dietary fiber has always been one of the key components of a healthy diet, and persimmons are a fruit rich in dietary fiber, especially soluble fiber. These fibers not only give persimmons their unique flavor and texture but also contribute to our overall health, particularly in terms of digestion and blood sugar control. Protectors of digestive health. Soluble fiber is one of the most important components in persimmons, playing a crucial role in our gastrointestinal tract. When we consume persimmons, the soluble fiber within them absorbs water, forming a viscous gel-like substance. This gel-like substance helps slow down the movement of food through the intestines, thus prolonging the time food stays in the digestive tract. This phenomenon is essential for promoting regular bowel movements and preventing constipation. With food spending more time in the digestive tract, our bodies have more opportunities to absorb the nutrients it contains. This means that not only can constipation be prevented, but it also ensures that the body receives the necessary vitamins, minerals, and other nutrients. Benefits of blood sugar control. In addition to the digestive health benefits, the soluble fiber in persimmons has a positive impact on blood sugar control. When we consume high fiber foods, they can slow down the digestion and absorption of carbohydrates in the food. This means that sugar from the food is gradually released into the bloodstream rather than rapidly spiking blood sugar levels, which helps avoid sharp increases in blood sugar. For individuals with diabetes, this blood sugar control benefit of persimmons is particularly important. By actively managing blood sugar levels, the risk of long-term complications, such as cardiovascular diseases and neuropathy, can be reduced. How to increase persimmon consumption? To enjoy the benefits of dietary fiber and persimmons, consider incorporating persimmons into your daily diet. Persimmons can be enjoyed fresh, used in various delicious dishes like salads, juices, sauces, and desserts. Additionally, persimmons can be dried to make persimmon cakes, a popular snack, especially in the fall and winter. However, it's important to note that persimmons sometimes contain a high amount of tannins, which can make them taste somewhat bitter if they are not fully ripe. Therefore, it is recommended to ensure that persimmons are ripe before consuming them to ensure a better flavor. In conclusion, the dietary fiber content in persimmons makes them a beneficial and health-promoting fruit, especially for digestive health and blood sugar control. Ancient wisdom emphasized the consumption of a variety of fruits and vegetables, considering them rich in vitamins, minerals, and fiber, contributing to maintaining the body's balance and immunity. They emphasize diversity, balance, moderation, eating at regular intervals, and avoiding stimulating foods to maintain a healthy lifestyle.